Senator Kachin Yadini Eche, and Pekuobi Asori, ya wanum ekase three-tier pension scheme no Senator for a man yemu and a hunti penny for Shenka.
It has been part of every process relating to this tier two pensions because they have a blurred vision. I don't think the management of SNIT, I think all of them should resign en bloc. We have people who are even on their board who are not supposed to be there. They are not being able to manage it properly. It's not being invested properly. And our workers are getting confused pension.
Yes.
Why should it go on?
Ya come on some sir. Any ababa do baby aye do. Ye de hu ne say e boa payo e was senate afem say omun shem mayen entry ya past credits no say ne regulator na aye MPR na achirechire mu no and emra na chire say e was say 100% of TB rate senate ka say say ye omun yi sa past credits sika we ni na the mass schemes na senate begu. Yenyam Hobotre, Egito must say, okay, Moon cross the canoe. Now we invest over time. A bedroom ra workers no air call a homogemono. Nasi canny, I'm over to me treat you as a caway a mom. And here a banner saying that after this number of years, Akaya in barely 1 month to 1st January 2020, Senate Becasse. Sasikano omu tumi ntuyana senye yeshishe na anasa senye mbrane chereze wesu omu tuyana no. Yempese workers in Ghana ebekase yeja yejuma atuho. Yempene saa. Enuntini yesterday say by 18th of November this issue should be addressed.